Wake up, Rinyo. Those days are over.
I'm telling you, this one is different.
We've all heard that one before, Bryn. Quit kidding yourself.
It's time to face the truth, old friend. You, Vex, Mercer, you're all part of a dying breed. Things are changing.
Dying breed, eh? Well, what do you call that, then? Well, well. Color me impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Talk to me again when you've proven yourself to Brynjolf.
If you've got some time, stop by my house of curiosities. I promise you'll see wonders.
For the age of oppression is now nearly done.
Have a look around. I buy and sell just about anything.
Monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelikar. Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Ymir, get a hold of yourself. They're just dreams. Please tell her, Erendur.
Listen to your friend, Fruki. They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think that's normal? It's evil, I tell you.
Erendur, she has a point. You keep telling us no harm will follow these dreams, but they must be an omen.
Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares. In the meantime, all I ask is you remain strong and put your trust in Lady Mara.
I will. Thank you.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Look around all you want, but don't try anything funny.
Call upon me if I can be of any service.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
Welcome to the Moorside. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer.
shipments coming in, so I do nothing. Just drink.
The sisters are communing with Dibella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time.
Everything's for sale, my friend. You need visit no other shops today.
First songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles in gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
We sell bows, arrows, and ale. A unique combination, to be sure. I can tell you're no stranger to the wilds. I'm sure we can meet your hunting needs. I'll be happy to assist you if you'd like to purchase something. If you have need of hunting supplies, then you've come to the right place. Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Warm drinks and warm beds.
Mm-hmm.